So, hello and welcome back to the channel Trucker Dashcam. I would just like to say some things here at the start, and that is that the new 4K camera 900 something from Blackvue is now up and running. But my old video editing program could not handle the files, the new 4K codec. So I had to get a new one, a more advanced program to edit all the files in, and which means that I have to learn a completely new program. And as you may know, I'm a total newbie at this, so this will be a steep learning curve for me again. So remember, I am doing my best, I promise you, even if it doesn't always seem that way. And I had some lagging issues with the first one, so I had to throw the whole video away and start over because it looked like shit, to be honest. But as always, feedback is always nice to hear. What you like and what could maybe be improved. Really don't know why I'm always doing this kinds of videos outside after I've been running. That's really strange, but yeah. As you may know, this video or this channel has like gotten all of out of control a long time ago now. But I feel like Napoleon or something. Huh? Just missing a big army or something like that. But
de senaste veckorna har väl varit mest att klart skolarbetet och ja, förbereda det sista till studenten.
Och hur tänker du nu efter den här dagen? Om en stund ska vi prata mer just studenten efter den här dagen imorgon och där.
Never. med bilar från höger också.
Sådana regler fanns inte för finansbolagen. Jan Wachtmeister minns att Karl-Erik Björkegren lånade pengar i just finansbolaget Nyckeln.
Men jag kommer ihåg att han sa så här: du ska skaffa dig mer pengar. Så han, varför har du inte mer pengar?
Objektiven, filmrullar, en bok om fotografering, en exponeringsmätare, ett stativ, en blixt och ett teleobjektiv. Det är jobbigt att ha foto som hobby på den här tiden.
Thank you.